it means much. He has happened yet again this year. Yet women have no more grounds for complaining in the West than men. They have the same rights and privileges as men, and then some. What more rights do women need that men don't? Women are exempted from the draft. Rarely have to pay child support, and in divorce proceedings, they almost always get custody of the children and the majority of the property. Why on earth are these nut jobs protesting?